personally, I mean, the pressure comes from within more than anything else. It's the pressure that comes from within to win games, to make the playoffs and all that kind of stuff. You know, the outside pressure, you can't really pay attention to that stuff. And like you said, I mean, sometimes when things are going well, it's great. But when things are not going well, it's a bit harder to be in a market like that. But at the same time, you can't let that stuff affect you.